Hello everybody, Brian Fondo here, Autistic Gamer. Oh, come on, camera. Hello everybody, Brian Fondo, Autistic Gamer here. And finally, after enough time and I'm woken up, here we are. Once again, I think a year later, I'm pretty sure, because I am so freaking far behind on this. I have never beaten this game, even off time. I physically stopped. Oh, I just messed up. Well, my video's already going to get demonetized, for God's sake. God dog it! Dead gummit. Already, I'm basically a few, seconds in, and already my video is going to be freaking demonetized off of that. So if I can freaking actually, you know what, I'm just going to have to risk it for the biscuit, and if it gets demonetized, bleh, so be it. That's what happens. Doggone it. And apologies if it looks like I'm rusty. I haven't played this thing in literally over a year. So I'm going to be off.
What's your name, friend?
John. John Marston.
Oh, come back. You came along, fella. I thought I drunk me last breakfast there for a second.
Who are those fine specimens of humanity?
They was the only friends in the world. And boy, am I glad to see them bastards dead. We all met on the boat over a few years back. Thickest days ever since, but that right there was the problem.
Is it normal for friends in Europe to drown each other?
Never trust a Welshman, before, you told me. And he got his boots slipped, so he should know. The kind of fellas who will steal an egg horn from a blind sow, and then kick her for squealing. And as for that French bastard,
he didn't sound very French.
Not for now. The demon bastards are holed up at the cabin by the lake. Can't wait to see the look on their faces when we blast in there. They'll be more surprised than a smut dog with their first.
You best not be lying to me.
Listen, fella, I didn't ask for your help back there. I don't owe you nothing.
I'll decide what you do and don't owe.
I've had enough of your overly aggressive manner, fella. You don't know who you're dealing with here.
Irish, I've met enough men like you to last me a lifetime.
I forgot how to slow down on this thing.
Of women. God damn it! I'll kill you, you son of a bitch! Sit in there!
Got him. Okay, switching camera angles. See what you got on ye. Oh, right here.
You're mine now, you dumb
bastard. I called it. Should have checked that. Well, not what I expected, actually. Yeah, I do apologize if I haven't been literally making many videos lately. I physically have been so dang busy with my dad and that, fixing up a house and all that stuff, so I haven't had the chance to literally make videos and stuff like that for the past while. Well, okay then. I'll try to be careful, but it's not going to be a good ride.
Keep to the left. We don't want to roll through town with these bodies. Where are you? Come on, don't be shy.
What did you say?
I didn't say nothing.
Are you talking to them?
So what if I am? I feel less alone with them than in a crowd of people. The way I see it, they lost their soul. Just like me.
You're truly a sick man, Seth.
You remind me of why I hate people.
Oh, Jesus, I outran the train. I forgot about that thing immediately. Oh, Jesus, I didn't notice the horse is gone. I didn't realize that I was literally... Oh my God, I didn't realize the damn horse was that gone. Oh, caught on fire and died. God dog it. I gotta be faster than that earlier. Jesus. Oh man, the wagons must be busted up, but the horse is nearly dead, for God's sake. Jesus. Oh, this is a bit wonky. Oh, look, the horse is back. God dang, man. I didn't realize I was that close already to nearly dying. Jesus. Well. I hope y'all are at least enjoying this, because my God, I nearly already failed immediately. Oh, excuse me. Let's see what he's got cooking up. No, duh.
According to the map, it's somewhere in that big abandoned house.
Wait, this place is abandoned? Now? Huh. Wait, no, I got that feeling. Somebody's about to be here. Call them!
Here.
Take the shot! Where are you? Damn, I'm shot up. Damn, you're pretty strong for a small, weak guy. I'm gonna loot these bodies and I'll be right back with y'all. At least I understand the whole ordeal about what the glass eye was about in the DLC in Red Dead Redemption Undead Nightmare. Now I know about why. I think this is about as good time as any to stop here. So I hope you enjoyed this video and I'll see you in the next one. So bye bye and have a good day. If you like this video, hit that thumbs up button. And if you want to subscribe to my channel, hit that notification bell on your call. See ya!